Hello everyone, this is Özer. We are in Builder SORTEX application lab today and we're gonna sort soft wheat for allergen-free application on our one of premium machines, a multivision machine, which has three different technologies inside. These are optical color sorting, unique ingas technology, and signature shape sorting all in one in this machine for this allergen-free application. And for allergy, there are strict regulations. So let's have a look at our input product. When I check our input product, the typical allergens are mustard seeds, lupin, soya, and some other typical defects like corn, beans, FM, chaff, straw. So let's mix this input product into my bucket and let's measure it here. It is exact 10 kg. So let's put it into machine. And let's run it. So we good, we finished. Yeah, and let's have a look at the accept and reject. So we got reject here, let's measure it. It is 0.19 kg. And let's measure accept. Kg is our accept. And let's take sample to analyze both. So, yes, when I checked the reject, we got almost every kind of reject here. Soya beans and mustard seeds, lupin, straws, typical defects. So we got very massive concentrated reject here. And when I check my accept sample, it looks pretty good. It looks very good. Thank you very much.